Hey guys, today we are going to be playing some Minecraft. Alright, so, I'm a Steve right now. I don't want to be a Steve, but I don't really care. It doesn't really matter. Alright, I am going to create a new world. Let's make a survival. I'm going to put it at easy. Just because I'm really bad at Minecraft. I'm really bad at Minecraft, so we're gonna have to make it like that. Alright, I'll just call it YouTube. I'll bring a bonus chest. I think that's good. Alright. So let's just let this load real quick. Alright, there we go. Oh, I thought that was a large chest. It's just a normal chest. Ooh, there's some pretty good things in here. An axe, that's pretty good. Ooh, a stone pickaxe. That's good. Alright, we got some logs. Those can be good. Saplings, so I can plant trees. Cactus, maybe for defense. And let's quickly grab these torches. And I'll make sure I have all of them. Alright, I have all four. And I'll take the chest with me, too. I should have just broke the chest in the first place. That would have been a better idea. Alright. I'm just gonna real quickly make a crafting table. Alright, alright. Crafting table. And you know, I'm gonna build a little shelter over here. Just a little small one. I keep doing that. Alright, okay, so, that doesn't look good. My face right there. Alright, I'm running out of wood. Okay, doesn't matter. I'll look at some more because I do have a wooden axe. And there's a huge tree right here. There are a bunch of huge trees, actually. Alright, let's just quickly chop this down. Almost done. Is there more? Yes, there is, but I think 8 is enough for now. That will get me with 32 pieces of wood, I'm pretty sure. Alright, I'm gonna grab my crafting table. Right there. And put it right there, right? And I should probably grab some planks. Right. 33, cool. I'm not gonna worry about a door right now. Actually, yes, I am. Alright. I hate that I give you 3 doors. I don't need 3 doors. Maybe to make the game harder or something? I don't know. Alright, alright, okay. I think this is actually a nice sized shelter. It's not very tall, obviously. Okay, I'm gonna need to chop down some more trees. Let me go do that. Oops. Okay, so let's just get to this tree and chop down real quick. Alright, okay. Let's get some more wood. And all the wood I can get. It'd be cool if you could get like bark. I think that would be pretty cool. Like, just, you know, that would be cool. I never have good ideas. I never have any good ideas, except for school. Sometimes in school I have good ideas, but that's because like the teachers say that you have to have good ideas because teachers teach stuff. Yeah. And this is a little uneven, but who cares? Let's just make this 3 blocks high. I'm not gonna worry about a roof right now. And I'm just gonna go across here. I at least want to cover the door. I can't reach that part. Okay. Okay, I ran out of planks. This shelter is going well. It's going really well. Sorry, guys. I keep getting my face up close to the camera. I'm getting really involved in this Minecraft game. Minecraft. Cow. 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 No. No. Hey. Hey, get over here. I'm gonna punch this cow to death. Punch him to death. Yeah, punch the cow. Really? You only have to punch a cow 4 times to kill it? That, and people say Minecraft is realistic. Actually, no one says that. Vines. I wonder why you can't get vines. Like, vines can be useful. They're like ladders, except they're green and slimy and gross. And I wonder if you can't. Can you get vines? I think they have to grow on the sides of logs. I don't think you can craft them in any way. I mean, maybe with leaves or something. I don't know. Alright. Let me finish this up. I think I'm only gonna need 3 layers for now. Alright. I got some food. I got some bread. I might wanna go mining soon. Maybe not in this episode, but definitely gonna want to go mining sometime. Oh, whoop. No. Nope. I didn't need corners. I always do that. I make corners to my houses, but really, you don't need corners. Oh, wait, I can get to the top here. I'm smart. Did you know smart is spelled with 2 G's at the end? I know that because I'm smart. But am I? Am I really? Am I smart? Am I smart? Am I smart? Anyway. I'm weird. Yeah, so that's gonna be one thing you're gonna want to learn about me. I'm very weird. Alright, this is a great shelter, I think. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I can't get out of my house. Okay. Pig. I'm gonna mine you. I'm gonna mine the pig. Wait, really? Oh, I didn't know that the pickaxe took damage when you fight something. I thought it was only if you broke blocks. Because, I mean, that's what they're for. I probably shouldn't be mining in this biome, because then all the sand is gonna fall, and I'm probably gonna suffocate, but I'll just go wherever the sand doesn't go. Right? 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 Why do I keep doing that? I keep doing that because I'm weird. And everybody already knows that. Because, that's just who I am. I don't think I told you this. My name is Turtle Blue. Welcome to Minecraft. Welcome to Minecraft. today we're going to be playing a duo. We're playing Minecraft. So pretty much what you do in Minecraft, you do stuff with blocks, you break them, and then you build them, and you're not supposed to die. Okay. Well, you know what? I think that was a pretty good video, and I think that's gonna wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, then remember to like this video, or destroy that thumbs up button, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell if you like my videos. If you don't like my videos, that's fine too. They're probably pretty cringy. I think I just made them more cringy because I said that.